amazed at supermoms. I mean, I actually totally respect them. I follow them with a notepad and I take notes on how to be a good mom. Okay, so let's see. So that's breakfast, lunch, and dinner every day?